they summon Tagboy, their spirit guide, to ask the help of a Tada, nagmalitong yawa. Tagboy rushed to the Tada and told her what happened. With her powers, he transformed herself into a powerful warrior, Dato Surasakai. Using his nanahan, Dato Surasakai performed a ritual at the door of Tarabang and cast a spell. A lightning hit the boulder opening the cave. He then killed the Aswalpino goats, causing the flow of a river of blood from the mouth of the cave. He then beheaded Lobay Kaminon and Sinang Aking Pulawa. He called the Banong bird to fetch an enchanted water so that Kumalaknon would be free from the water's spell. At last, Kumalaknon became his old self again.
The second part is in Lubiao that will defeat our way of celebrating our devotion to the San Divino for his abundant blessings. It will feature a way of accommodating our guests with delicious and flavored treats such as the Dinabugan Yamano, Sinapi Yamanese, and Pako Pako to name a few.
Immersed with the rich tradition of the Panay Pumimon indigenous people of the province and the UNESCO Intangible Cultural Heritage through the School of Living Tradition with Federico Caballero, a Panay Pokemon chapter of Etnilao. Caballero is a recipient of the Gawag Manilikana Baya National Living Treasures Awardee in 2000 for his expertise in the Suginawa.
Ladies and gentlemen, discover and taste our delicious and unique food only in Canino. Experience our way of life with warm and fun-loving Caninoans. Brace yourself with the explosive and colorful feature of these all through our festival. Food, foodie, friendly, here in the Piao Seminadanay Festival, Kaname Catalino. Ladies and gentlemen, Trigo Hanawan honoring the Pals of the Catalan Festival.
Thank you.